But your execution doesn't mean anything on Steve. Who can I get better at Steve Fox? How strong is Steve Fox? Steve Fox is both a lore and game boxer. His strength is a flurry of not very strong, but not risky blows. Okay. Let's see. Fight. Okay. Oh, okay. That's fine. That's not fine. Not risky, by the way. I like that. This one I didn't. That was meant to be. I don't even know. I tried, man. Aww. Where were you when I was.
KO.
Round four. My heart, man. I'm bleeding from my heart. Ow! Why would you do that? And why did my move didn't come out? Please. Please. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh my god, what did I do? I think I'm just gonna raise the music volume, and then I'm gonna mute myself, and I'm gonna try not to scream. Because at this point, there is no hope.
Fight.
That's what I gotta do. Just shut up and focus and get the job done. You know what I'm saying? Just get the job done. I might as well just raise the volume of the music and just not speak at all. It's that easy. It's literally that easy. I don't see anything. I just focus on the game. And suddenly I can breathe again. I'm trying too hard. I just gotta breathe, analyze what's happening, and make sure that my hands are not being pepega. And then, you know, it's gonna be smooth. I'm gonna be able to duck the way I want. My brain might be 0.2 seconds faster, but it seems like that's all I need. Look, back one counter it. Okay, whatever, nothing. That's okay.
Round two. Fight.
Even if I don't say anything, what am I supposed to do here? I'm literally jumping on her. Like I stepped on her thigh. Like it's not even her leg at this point. I jumped on her thigh and it whiffs. What do I do? When I make the correct decision, it doesn't work.
Yeah.
Wait, isn't chicken back 3 plus 4? Because I was literally mashing back 2 plus 4. Is the chicken at just frame, even? If you're still here? Because I'm kind of confused. I knew she was going to do that, so I used, a slow move so I could actually, you know, spam properly that back 2 plus 4. But it didn't happen. I didn't get my chicken. Fight. Like, I'm not getting chicken. What do I need to do?
KO. Round 2. Fight.
Like, what do I do? Is it forward 2 plus 4? Or back 2 plus 4? Oh, I didn't do that. That's sad. Round 3. Fight. Can someone please tell me how I chicken? Hold it down, then press forward and start flipping left kick. What? Reverse reversal, which is much easier said than done. A few characters like Poor Phoenix, for instance, left you pull off a move reversal. What you have to do is immediately pull off one of your own. When attacking with a left punch, hold it down and press forward and start hitting left kick. So it depends on the actual harm that you get parried. Holy shit. Yeah, what's up, Prostack? Dude.
KO. Round 4. Fight. Hey.
I got counter hit it twice, even though I didn't do anything. I pressed 2 before she hit me, so the first counter hit was legitimate, but the second one, I don't know where it came from. Maybe it was guaranteed. Block. Oh, this is fun. I don't know how to chicken. Oh my god, what's good, the rest of how are you doing? You wanna try me, Gov? I'm sorry, I'm not too talkative right now, but as you can see, I am fighting the devil itself, so I need to focus.
Round one. Fight.
Get ready for the next battle.
it's not back to +4, it's forward to +4. I'm not gonna get parried again. Shame on me if I ever lose again. Oh my. I know. What's up, Chacon? I didn't know that it was forward and not back. Fuck. It's kinda hard to do a chicken on back one. Drive.
Round three. Fight.
Great. too late. How it is going? I mean, you know, the usual. Still on the grind. I've been struggling. Ever since I reached Raging, the matches have become way harder. I keep facing people who are 600 plus in prowess. And, you know, I can feel the limits of my Steve currently. Is TB my highest gank? I got my save corrupted, so I had to start all the way back from the beginning. My my armor king was true taken good, and my Steve was taken good. But now I gotta do everything again, so I'm gonna be focusing on Steve for a while. Make sure I return to my roots and make sure I become stronger as a player, because holy shit, I'm bad. I am super trash. So yep. Somehow I didn't manage to chicken this one.
KO.
Made the mistake of stopping to talk to one of these street preachers in central London. Oh my god. How was it? Have you learned something? GG's. She did a lips with the tint of magnificence. You learn that I choose not to believe in God because I love my sin and